Allwest here testing a new hybrid Allwest power cell. This is a short circuit test. This one went on for 38,000 seconds, so 11 hours, and the discharge curve went up. This is a hybrid cell that's galvanic, thermal electric, and hydrogen fuel cell. Currently we're installed a new piece of magnesium in the cell. And it's with higher amps.